smoked a motor on that run. Landed in the dirt and didn't kill it fast enough, and it sat there and bloop, cooked it, and now it won't turn at all. So, well, at least I got one afternoon of fun with this little guy. I can't really say it's their fault. I mean, it's totally my fault.